Okay, so the Chatham Library Summer Reading Program was a great success again.
Yeah.
More than 11,000 books read this year.
Yeah.
Just tell us a little bit how your program is different than others.
We run our program a little bit differently here in the fact that we bring reading comprehension into our program. A lot of the other libraries, they have a system where you are given credit as to how long you've read, and here the kids actually get a question asked of them about each book that they've read, so they have to think and really get into the comprehension part of things, too.
About each book, really?
Each book, they have to answer one question, yes.
Wow. And so I guess where did you guys come up with that idea?
It's been that way since I've been here, which is over 20 years, so, you know, it's been that way as long as I can remember.